Alf and Around to the Max is brought to you by Max Auto Clinic.
I know it's not too early to say happy independence, Barbados. We are already 1 week into the birthday month of Barbados. And we have decided at Barbados Today and Alf and Around that we would go outside the traditional historic sites and places. And right here in Eagle Hall is where lots of action happen every single evening. Of course, you would know that Texaco gas station has changed to Rubis. And then you have the market, which has changed its shape and form. It was once a hive of activity. But one thing that is constant is what's behind us, RA Maps. Everybody comes to Maps for the chicken, for the atmosphere. But what has made Maps such a landmark, such a liming spot, such a part of the Barbadian culture? Join me, I'm Carl Alf Padmore. Join me and Barbados Today as we speak to the proprietor of RA Maps. Follow me. Hi, my name is Caroline DaCosta, McDonald's, Sir Richard O'Neill, Alpha Alpha Palmer, the original bad man, Captain O, small B, small M. For short, you call me the Maps Eater.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I eat maps.
Yeah, all of that.
I'm Erica.
You're Erica?
Yes.
You come to Maps often?
Every once in a while.
Why?
Yes.
Why?
I love the leg snack.
The leg snack? You like the leg snack? Yep, yes. She likes the leg snack. Yeah, I like the breast snack. You like the leg snack?
The leg snack.
What about the atmosphere of Maps here in Eagle Hall that you like?
Well, I love that it's such a, it feels like a very community-oriented place. It needs more locations, honestly.
Oh, so you want Maps to branch out? Yeah.
Yes, in some other communities, but it's great to come down here.
Mr. Kennedy, how are you doing?
Not bad. How are
good.
You?
I good. Your place is full of people. It seems like everybody, who in Barbados comes here for your chicken. What makes your chicken so special?
Well, generally, as you know, we're number one on the island.
You are the number one.
It's been proven already.
Okay.
Stats out there. And it's just the sauce that we prepare the chicken, flavor the chicken.
But there's the other dimension, the atmosphere. People come and they're lying outside in the back. Yeah. What is about it that's made it so special?
We try to make it as community friendly, you know, people friendly as possible.
But it must have started somewhere. So who is RA Map?
Well, that's my grandfather. His name is Richard Alfonso Map. That's what the RA stands.
And even back then, this was the atmosphere?
Oh, it was. It was the place to be. If you're not here at the corner, you go all at RA Map, you're not anywhere.
So you agree that apart from places like Spike, Stung Baxter's Road, Eagle Hall is a national landmark. Everybody comes to Map.
It is. Here's the cornerstone.
Here's the cornerstone?
And the cornerstone, as you know, is the important stone.
Now, let's take a stage for your contribution to the whole economy of Barbados. I mean, you have young people working for you, so you're passing on the tradition. Your children are here as well?
Well, I have my son here with me, and a couple other family members, nephew, cousins, you know, I have a few of them here.
Yeah. How does that work for you? How do you feel?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Okay.
You know, because we all a family, so and I try to treat all the rest as well as part of a family.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's not really difficult, really. You get challenges here and there like any place else, but, you know, it's just how you deal with situations.
Okay. So we're going to see your action serving your customers. We're not going to get in your way, and then we're just going to take some snapshots. So people all over the world can understand that RA Maps is the number one place to come in every day, Barbados.
That is true.
I am here with one of RA Maps. Regular customers, a happy customer. What's your ticket number?
Four.
Her ticket number is 4. It's 4.
We're ready for her.
I should be ready for you. We're just so big bye. How regularly do you come here?
About twice a month, personally.
Twice a month?
Yeah.
Why do you come here? Why not one of the other places?
Because you get value for your money.
Uh-huh.
And the food is delicious.
Yeah. And what about the atmosphere?
It's great. It's fast service as well.
Fast service.
Yeah.
So you like here?
Yeah.
All right. So you would recommend here for anybody?
Yes.
All right. So she's one happy customer. And yeah, look at that smile. That's a chicken RA Map smile. On summer saying, it is. The next time you're in Barbados, if you are not a Barbadian, RA Maps is the place. If you're a Barbadian and you've not been to Maps, well, you've missed half of your life. This is truly the place to be. It's a national landmark. Not the official one, but everybody goes to Maps. including me. My name, Charlie DeCoste, McDonald's, Richard, only alpha of a family, original by my capital, small B, small M. For short, you call me the Max Chicken Boss. You're watching Barbados Today, not yesterday. And these girls are friends of Max and Barbados Today. Smile, ladies.